Paul Volcker, visionary, chairman of the U.S. Federal Reserve under both Presidents Carter and Reagan. The man President Obama turned to for economic leadership in a time of crisis. Paul Volcker, this financial luminary and leading proponent of the Volcker Rule, is in Barbados, sharing his tremendous insight and influential thinking at the Frank Collymore Hall on Monday, February 20th at 8 p.m. All are invited to attend. The Government of Barbados is pleased to host this event.